My name is Navotime Jackie, a member and a volunteer of Uganda Red Cross Society, Rakai branch, and I'm here to talk about the challenges caused by COVID-19 pandemic in the world and Uganda at large. And one of these challenges is the setback in the education system, where students are lagging behind in the same classes for almost 2 years, and these learners have convinced themselves not to go back to school because they have lost hope academically. My view is that we, the fellow youths that are at least at some level, we should advise our fellows and give them guidance and counseling to enable them go back to school after this lockdown and when the pandemic is at least settled. Thank you. My name is Navotime Jackie, a member and a volunteer of Uganda Red Cross Society, Rakai branch, and I'm here to talk about the challenges caused by COVID-19 pandemic in the world and Uganda at large. And one of these challenges is the setback in the education system, where students are lagging behind in the same classes for almost 2 years, and these learners have convinced themselves not to go back to school because they have lost hope academically. My view is that we, the fellow youths that are at least at some level, we should advise our fellows and give them guidance and counseling to enable them go back to school after this lockdown and when the pandemic is at least settled. Thank you. My name is Navotime Jackie, a member and a volunteer of Uganda Red Cross Society, Rakai branch, and I'm here to talk about the challenges caused by COVID-19 pandemic in the world and Uganda at large. And one of these challenges is the setback in the education system, where students are lagging behind in the same classes for almost 2 years, and these learners have convinced themselves not to go back to school because they have lost hope academically. My view is that we, the fellow youths that are at least at some level, we should advise our fellows and give them guidance and counseling to enable them go back to school after this lockdown and when the pandemic is at least settled. Thank you.